Final Fantasy for fans and first timers. This is not your Final Fantasy VII. I want to see them chocobos. We were a little way off from seeing chocobos. Chocobos. So I set this game up yesterday, so we didn't have to watch any of that stuff go on. There is downloadable content. Just so you know. But we haven't played the game yet, so we're not going through these. Well, that's some spoilers. More Moogles. We do have Dragon Quest, by the way. We have Dragon Quest 11. So I do have a game from yesterday. Oh, yeah, that's right. that's right. Okay, new game. Normal or easy? Which one? I better make sure my actual, like, FPS is set correctly. Normal or easy, we're going to ask that question, and then we'll be off. Subtitles on. Normal, obvi. I'd have to ask. How high can we go up to? I can download the 4K. 60 FPS. Everything is on. This is as high as the game goes. Without being on an RTX card. Without being on an RTX card, this game is at the highest possible. And I don't want to spend the amount of money you would have to spend to get an RTX card to do that one stupid thing. What audio are we in? Audio is in Japanese, should be. Language. Yep, we're in Japanese. Game saving itself. The game saving itself actually messes with the CPU. One last check before we get started. Thank you. Not doing too bad. We're not doing too bad. The CPU's at 47% right now. I'm not ashamed. Doing this check. Anything crazy going on? No, I'm not modding it. I do need to end that. See, I use Chrome, and Edge is technically a background process for this thing. Okay, so this should be putting all the weight onto the graphics card, as much weight as possible. Let's get going. Here we go. Yes, let's do the tutorial, just because I'm actually going to need it. It's been forever since I played this game. So we're stopping this game at 8 a.m. my time, which I believe is Shorty and Strum's time, because we're in CST. Thanks, Carbuncle. Yeah, I know. So if you play the prologue... If you play the prologue, you'll get to name that thing. And then it will move forward with you. By default, the name is Carbuncle. Yeah, combat. I need a combat tutorial real quick. Yeah, Carbuncle. So car, yeah. What a pal. defend yourself. Can I have a little more space on this? X's phase, okay. Okay, that was the X button. Okay, so holding down X is the phase button. Okay, thanks. Thanks. I played episode Deske and Platinum demo. I rarely ever use Platinum or parrying. Okay, we have to wait. Thanks, Shorty, for that explanation. Cause it's short and tiny and cute. It's a shorty. I parried. Yeah, thanks, I know. As long as you don't see any frame drops, we're okay. I already killed him once. I killed my best friend. Look at that. Did it. Could have been faster than the time. Hi, Carbuncle. Yeah, sure. I actually need to know about that. This is all I need to know. Warping. I know about MP. Magic points. I know what magic points are. All right, it's warping time. Thanks. Thanks. I'm waiting. Okay. Point warp, okay. Okay, good. Thanks, Carbuncle. Yes, I know how to do this. Okay, I know everything else now. Can I? Now I just have to wait. Good job, us. Good job, us. Let's wait around. He definitely knows we're here. Let's wait. There we go. Really? Thanks. No. Let's not. I know what resistances are. Okay, let's talk about the lore real quick. Okay, there's the world. Our story takes place on the land of Eos. At present, the world is divided between two warring states. Controlling the majority of the world's land is the militarily mighty Niflheim, an aggressively expanding imperial war machine. The kingdom of Lucius continues to resist the Empire's advance with magic. The crown city of Insomnia stands proud as the kingdom's last bastion, but the Empire has already made inroads on the outlying territories, including the primary regions of Ladia, Duske, and Cligne. Really? Tell me more. Old tales tell of six gods who have stood watch over Eos since antiquity. It is said they now slumber, conserving their strength, waiting to awaken upon the coming of the plague known as the Star Scourge. She, most pure of faith, is the Oracle, a daughter in the line of those said to commune with the six. Blessed by the astral god, she calls forth the power of Eos to heal those who are suffering and afflicted. Her devotion to helping all those in need has inspired reverence for her among people from all around the world. Oh, really? Tell me more. The crystal is the divine cornerstone of the kingdom of Lucius. The stone has a will of its own and channels its sacred power through the ring of the Lucai and to the monarch who bears it. Monarchs in the line of Lucius have the innate ability to conjure magic weapons. A handful of close attendants also are afforded access to the selfsame power. The magical barrier known as the Wall has long kept the Empire at bay and therefore maintained the peace, yet not entirely without struggle. Sustaining the Wall imposes an immense physical burden upon the king, but to let it fall for even a moment would be an invite in total annihilation. Oh, interesting. Give me a moment, I can read this again. Eos is plagued by hordes of daemons, vicious, nocturnal creatures of various forms that strike fear into the hearts of even the most seasoned hunters. Daemons are the denizens of the night, and the more predatory among them are drawn to the roads after dark. People now dread the setting of the sun for fear of what monsters might be lurking in the shadows. In recent years, the daemons have grown in number, while the nights have grown longer. The correlation between the two phenomena is yet unproven, but scientists persist their search for a link. Let's get started. Let's go talk to Carbuncle, because apparently we have to go talk to Carbuncle about everything. Yes, I'd like to close the Lord Guide. Here we go. Who's ready for Final Fantasy 15? Windows edition of that. Leaves random? Yes. In 3, 2, 1. Thanks. Thanks. Thanks, Carbuncle. In a time unknown, only a prophecy keeps hope alive in people's hearts. When darkness veils the world, the King of Light shall come. Now four brave warriors begin their journey, prepared to fight. What awaits the four, however, they do not know. I wanna go to the spirit in the sky. Wanna ba ba da ba da ba 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 ba. Shorty, how have your streams been? Haven't talked to you in a while. How have your streams been? How have all the streams been? I know Wendy's in the chat someplace. She's probably lurking. I hope everything's been all okay. Everything's been okay with everyone. I feel like I've been so busy, I haven't been able to catch anything I wanted. Good and chill? Good. We like chill streams. The Tale of the Chosen King, Savior to the Star. None of these people matter right now. They will in a little bit, but they're not right now. Our best friends. Before the fall. Look at that beard. Look at that man's beard. It's your father. Oto-san. Hi. Yeah, just walk away from your father that way. Hey, I came in here with my shirt open. I think that's appropriate. Look at these sweet, sweet boys. You don't ask him what now. He's the king. Also, your father. Don't be like, what now? That's the dad we know. Look at these sweet, sweet boys. This is such a heartfelt moment. Thanks, Daddy House, for ruining it. Chapter 1, Departure. Prince Noctis Lucian Callum sets forth from his homeland with his three men retinue in tow. His destination, Leticia, capital of Accordo, where he formalized the union of states through his marriage to Lady Luna Freya of the imperial province of Tenebrae. Welcome to Chapter 1. When we get to Chapter 13, you're going to hate the game. Because everyone else did. This game is so pretty. It's such a beautiful game. You know what I haven't seen in a while? I haven't seen Wendy in a while. How's she doing? I know I talked to her today. She said she was getting better from being sick. Streamtrooper, are you own this game? Because if you own Sonic 06, you have to own this. She's good. Talk to her today. Yeah, I talked to her today too. There we go. Calm down, computer. I can hear it revving up. Well, there's the frame drops. Say no. How? Why are we dropping frames? Oh, look at these cute boys. They're so sweet. Oh, look at how that moves. That's so not fluid. Everyone get your lighters out while we figure this out. No, I won't. Just gonna have some frame drops for a little bit.
なんとも成績の悪い。裏では頼む。なんだ。一人で押してくれ。あがいってんじゃねえ。でも俺ら手離しても変わんないでしょ。プロンプター話してねえだろうな。無駄に話していると疲れるぞ。エゴに席変われ。さっき買ったばっかりだろ。ノクト。次俺でしょ。だそうだ。
あ、手抜くなよ。はいはいはい。電話はやはり話し中だ。っていうかさ、おかしくない？ハンマーヘッドもっと近いでしょ。さっきの地図の通りだが、すげえ近所だったよな。なあ、シャラティ。世界地図で見れば。Stand by me.
Final Fantasy 15. Gotta have a little bit of frame drop for a moment. Frame drop shouldn't last too long. And if they last too long, we'll just exit the game and re-enter it, because it shouldn't do that too badly. We had no frame drops yesterday. butter yesterday. Welcome to Hammerhead. Hi, Sydney. You're just gonna, like, wreck the game.
どれが王子?お、初めまして、王子。結婚おめでとう。いや、まだだから。結婚おめでとう。Really?
You know, there's one character I want to be perfect, it's her. Sydney. The last game made a joke about this.
いろいろ控えた大事な旅なんだろう。もっと締まった顔できねえもんかね。
Yep.
こいつはすぐにはできねえぞ。中に運んだら適当に遊んでな。じゃあ、この子中に入れようか。Hi, Sydney.
I've seen a mod for this game, specifically for Sydney. Not gonna tell you what kind of mod it was, but it was very inappropriate for a stream. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're going to save the game right here. As soon as we get control, we're gonna save the game right here. I want Hairworks on, because Hairworks is great. Filtering. What motion blur? And motion blur sucks. Well, not her, but playing a game with her. Let's see if it loads now. Yeah, thanks for telling me what kind of what quests are. I wanna go to the spirit in the sky and sky. My singing voice needs some work today. I'm really tired. I can't go to bed until like 11 a.m. See if this breaks anything. ...22 FPS. Oh man, that is... Oh, look at that. Look at how bad that looks. Get a bunch of stuff moving. I'm just gonna run around in circles until it finally gets me what I want. Okay. Cool. It gave me what I wanted. Yes, I know. Gear, thanks. I know. Oh, that's right, we can do this. And just because we can, I have Fortnite, but I don't have friends to play with me, so I play solo when I do play. I can't stand Fortnite. We can do this. I'm happy now. Look at that. Look at that spiffy boy. Prince Fatigues. You're actually stronger than that. Look at this man's Trinity outfit. No jacket on, though. Strengthens his magic. An exclusive t-shirt featuring... increases HP recovery rate. Increases maximum HP and MP. Master assassin robes. I feel like being Altair today. Yeah, we should keep you in that, actually. Look at this boy. No jacket, but his health goes down. Handgun, cool. Do you got a spell? No. Ah, okay, so if you don't want to get experience anymore, you can. You're gonna need that, I feel. Masamune. Yeah, Masamune is important to have. Daggers. I can't look at him while he has this on. This man has a proper attire, and this is definitely it. Well, dressed our boy today. I'll put him in something we actually can use. Okay, we got... oh god, that's right. What can this be? AP. What's this? Boost Link Strike. What do we got? Equip 2 accessories. Yes. Go ahead and just, like, get this done. No. Equip 2 accessories. That was for Noctis. No. Take photos about it. Up to 5 can be saved. Gain AP. For when you really gotta be together. Wait mode. fine. What are all these things? No. Nope. Nope. Cool. Time quest. Can't even do half these. The Afro Sword. Online stuff. Archives. There's actually a thing for getting... Oh god, what's it called? There's an achievement for like getting all the archives done. He can go fishing. For future reference. Yeah? Thanks. Eyes are up here, buddy. Speak of tipsters learn about the area and update the map. Okay, cool. Okay. Could talk to that person. Who wants to look inside the building? She's not showing enough if this is Final Fantasy. Who wants to look inside a locked building? Because I can tell you we can go in there. Hey, hey now. Sydney is a good girl. Look at those eyes. On the inside of her head. Look at those eyes. They're up here. So, there's a mod. See, he's not looking at them. He's looking over here someplace. But there's a mod that puts cum on her face, puts slut on her ass, and like a bunch of different things. We're gonna go inside the building. Hey, look at that! It's inside the building. It's an area you were never supposed to be in. Ooh, spooky. You never go inside this building. You don't go inside this building this early in the game. Plus, she could be wearing a bikini. She's not. That's her bra. I can tell you that's her bra. Let's go over here. Look inside the truck that you never get to see this much detail on. You never get to see this much detail in the truck. Like, at what point are you back here to look at the bottom of the truck to see the suspension? They built this truck. Now, there are certain shortcuts they took. But why would you need to know this? This should not be a thing that's ever in, like... This kind of stuff is stuff that should never be shown. Like, you would never see behind this guy's counter. So it shouldn't even be rendered in. There's so much stuff that is rendered in that you would never see. Like, this should not be rendered. There's so much stuff that is rendered in that should not be. Hi there. Because we haven't been inside this building yet, it's not rendered in yet. Also, there's some people still doing T-poses. That's why you have T-posing people. Everyone who's standing up would be T-posing. Okay. That's some little fun stuff you can do. Have some fun with Ansel. Talk to this dude. Oh, really? Can I buy something? We did not. We had 10,000. I had insult injury. Let's see. We're still okay. We have money. We have all the money in the world. I love how you guys are talking about her bikini. It's great. You're no longer T-posing. Chocobo back? We're just gonna stand around and look kind of like menacing. There's a new boy band in town. Let's learn as much as we can. Okay. What can we eat? Okay, he's gonna learn how to make this. Okay, so we're gonna learn how to do that. Did you learn? Yes. Good. You have to eat everything. You just kind of want to eat everything, too. Yes, and we want to make an order of that, too. Why are you guys talking about boobs, though? Really? I mean, I like them, but can we not talk about them like that? Yes. Hunt that thing. And join that hunt. Oh, you must be rank 2 or higher. Okay, so we got food. Kelly, Ken and Kelly Crow say, only you can keep our nest safe. Thanks. Aw, look at them. Art drawings. Let's go out. Oh, okay. I might play more fun. You're just gonna go play with Cindy. With Sydney. You're gonna play with Sydney. It's bedtime. Sure. I need to get this place saved. Why do we just bump all the way down there? I don't know why I said Sydney. I knew it's Sydney. It's Sydney. I know it's Sid. Not Cindy. It'd be Sydney if I was gonna be like English. Ba-da-ba-da. Look at that six pack. Nom nom nom. Yes, I will save this. Yes. And yes. And yes. And yes. I will save all those photos. Thank you. Especially that second photo. I'm definitely going to save that photo.